You in my way, dog!
Get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee. This is a disaster.
Who does that guy think he is? Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with them? I like this shirt.
With all of the people who have saved themselves through generous donations, blast into space and colonize Saturn with a race of morally correct, affluent people ruled by me.
Will there be naked people?
No, turd brain. It's morally corrupt people like you we're shielding ourselves from. Liberals, degenerates, the Welsh. They're the ones responsible for the nightmare Vice City is today. The crime in the streets, the parties, the children born out of wedlock to a future of hopelessness.
But we'll leave amateur eugenics for a minute and ask our other panelists. Jan, you're a mom, so you know everything. What is your thought on all this? And do you think Pastor Richards stole his ideas from a movie or book?
Well, yes, I am a mom. My kids are very special. So special, they go to special classes. Now, I teach my kids history to give them perspective. Last night, I was telling them about how Magellan sailed around the Strait of Magellan and met some friendly natives that gave him supplies. Then he had to kill all of them. And that's an important lesson about life. If you look at nature, you'll see many species that eat their children to protect them. This is especially true of hamsters. It's about putting the family first. That's really important to me, and where a lot of my morality comes from. And if you don't like it, find your own husband and stay away from mine, okay?
Okay, but, and excuse me if I sound a little confused here, but I don't think I understand.
Now, my morality comes from looking at history and biology and working out what's best for my kids and screw anyone else. That's what this country's all about. I mean, I saw the hippies. What a load of claptrap. But what's your kid gonna do at a school with a name like Moonbeam or Wave or Horseradish or whatever they call them? How can you take your kid to a Little League game when you live in a communal farm growing drugs? It's awful. And that's what my life is about, looking down on others.
Yes, I think I can see that now. Moving on. Pastor Richards, in your book, you talk about putting yourself first and how people should not...
You read chapter 45 of my book, I talk about how being selfish is a virtue. The best thing you can do for someone that needs help... And guess what? Every 10 years, someone's invading, burning down there.
go get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee.
Who's that guy think he is? Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with them? I like this shirt.
In the street! You nearly killed me!
Korea, Vietnam, now this.
Oh, come on, please!
Keep punching. Ow!
Comprende.
Get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee. This is a...
Who does that guy think he is? Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with them? I like this shirt.
Wow! Chip!
He's gonna hit you with the bat, so you get boogie tonight. I sat down, stopping with some fresh in mind. Just listen here, close to why I tell you my line.
it's out of gas, I swear!
I don't know about this, the robot thing. It's weird. But is he really 42? Does he shop in the kids' aisle? Does he get on like, roller coaster rides? I mean, what's the deal? Does he pay half price for the movie?
No comment. Next caller.
Oh my god, trauma! I meant that. That's my line. I'm supposed to say that. God, this guy is such a dick! Next caller. Who's on the line? I mean, who's on the line? Oh, what number is it? Who's on the line?
Hello, Claude. This is Morgan. I'm just vacationing down here, having finished my doctoral thesis into images of young boys in post-lapsarian grief and the erotic understatement of the fugue in contemporary Baroque. Fascinating stuff.
Do you have a question?
Andrew,